Hello and welcome, everybody. This is Gogs Gaming, and we're gonna do a 10 Mario challenge. Alright, on we go, Bloomin' Goombas. And I believe we played this course way back when the channel was at its infancy, and I believe we lost during the Bowser fight. Had trouble reaching him, so we're gonna try to do it once more, you know, to get there. Perilous vine climb. Whoa. Well, let's wait. Okay. Excellent. Okay. On to a good start. Remix Underground. Okay. Oh, there we go, we turned into a Goomba, actually. How awesome is that? Ooh. That was a close call. Uh-oh. Alright. Getting closer to where we wanna, you know, be, which is past the course. Okay. Ah. Okay, that wasn't too bad. So far, so good. Big Dry Bones Pirate Ship. Alright, Big Dry Bones. Oh. The fourth door is the one we want to go to. Go. Okay. Boom. One up. Okay. Not that we needed it. We already had 10, but hey. The nice little peace sign. Okay, so far so good. And let's see where the next course is. We got three more to go to rescue the princess. Sunken Mario. If I recall this course, it was definitely a little bit of a doozy. Classic Big Mario, you know? Boy, have, you know, graphics been transformed or what, huh? Almost, you know, we're about to sneak through right in there, you know. Alright. Let's try this again. Like I said, this one I recall, you know, being a little bit more challenging. I mean, challenging in the sense that, you know, not where you have to figure out puzzles, just, you know, try to somehow squeak through all those Goombas, you know. Oh, how did we... Oh, no. Oh, that was just awful. Alright. Let's do this, come on. We can't be spending too much time here now. Okay. So let's get the mushroom and get going. There we go. So close. There was the flag right there. We saw the flag. Alright guys, come on now. Come on Mario, come on. You can do it, man. You've been through so much. Okay. I think I'm gonna try to get there from the other side, actually, which is basically the top side, right here. Wow, this doesn't look like it. Oh no. Oh. Just way too many Goombas. We're gonna do this, one way or another. I'm telling you, Goombas. Don't think you can stop us. This is Gog's Gaming we're talking about. And our reputation. Alright. I'm joking, of course. Okay. So I think I'm gonna try this side again. So let's see. Oh! Oh, man. Okay. Okay. get this and hopefully prevail on this round. Man, we were just, you know, breezing through until Sunken Mario came. I'm sure I haven't been able to regroup after that. Well, the question is, do I do it from here again?
Oh! Wow! So close! Oh! Oh, that was...
Like, you saw the light at the end of the tunnel, and you just... Right as you were about to, you know... Go... Oh, man. That was brutal. That was a dagger. Okay. Well, let's see if there's anything useful here. Nope. Nothing too useful. Alright. Let's do this again. Wow, that was magnificent. All that hard effort finally came to fruition. Whew. Okay, Coinocopia. I believe this one just relatively easy course, if I'm not mistaken. All about coins. Giving us more coins. More, more, more. And even directing us where to go. Can't complain about that, I'm telling you. Coins are us, you know. Ah! Oof. The one way we could have not passed the level, you know. And we finally. Well, that sure is a lot of coins, I'll tell you that. Alright. Awesome. Excellent, we're back to, you know, 10, mushrooms, I guess you could call it, or Mario's. And one more, and we're on to Bowser. Oh yeah! Oh wow, we're Yoshi now. Good ol' Yoshi. And now we're Peach. Oof, that was way too close for comfort. There we go. And now we're Princess Peach. Oh, she's got the nice little umbrella. Awesome. All right. On to Bowser we go, and you know, I do recall this being somewhat of a challenging course in that there's all kinds of fireballs, you know? So let's see if we can do this. The Festival of Fire. Alright. Okay, so good start so far. Oh my goodness, what did I do? I accidentally pressed the jump button instead of the fast button. That'll happen. Oh. There we go. Ooh! Just went and fell into the fire. Okay, those are two unforced stairs you just cannot do here. Oh man. Okay. Let's take it easy. Okay. Alright, let's make sure not to press the wrong button here. Oh! It went and jumped right on Bowser. Okay, alright. Alright, Bowser. There we go, at least let's make sure to get the one-ups. Oh. There we go. Alright, let's try to do this now. There we go. Bye bye, Bowser. And we got it. We got it this time. The Festival of Fire. Alright, so we rescued Princess Peach, right? I hope we did. Mario, it's terrible. Princess Peach has been taken to another castle. Oh man. You guys are just playing with me, aren't you? To be continued. Alright. Well, that was nice. We accomplished that 10 Mario challenge, and we'll do another one later. Until then, if you guys could please subscribe to our channel, Gogs Gaming, and also hit that like button and share the videos, you know. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.